Okay, number 10 is Mr. Stuart Ferguson. Stuart did a real nice impromptu set here last Thursday, because Kathy Phipps had strep throat, and she sang for 45 minutes anyway. It was fun. Here he comes, through the crowd, back his way. There he is, thank you.
Well, he did, didn't he? They weren't kidding, they were bullies in the schoolyard for 5 months. The other night, I was out at a bar, and I ran into a very, very drunk human being. John White was actually there, and
I wasn't drunk, though.
No, it wasn't me either. I had been with myself the whole time. But, and at first, I thought he was just a guy on a bender, you know, just to be on a bender, but I later found out that his brother was in Saudi Arabia, and he was kind of getting a little worried as the hour approached of the 15th of January, and I assured him, I said, "No, don't worry about it, they're not gonna do anything rash, stupid." Anyways, he was saying some very interesting things about his brother, and after I talked to him, I realized that he had a real good reason to be on a bender, and so I was kind of working on this song, it's not venom, but so, Juan, wherever you are, you know, and your brother, who I know where you are, they're in the middle of it.
What's that called?
What would you call it?
Sorry.
I just made fun of that as I went along, so.
Thank you.